Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. China is North Korea's most important economic and diplomatic backer, despite its anger at Pyongyang's saber-rattling. Speaking in Beijing following Trump and Kim's signing of a joint statement at the end of their historic summit in Singapore, Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Geng Shuang reiterated that China has always strictly abided by all UN resolutions on North Korea. The UN Security Council resolutions that have been passed say that if North Korea respects and acts in accordance with the resolutions, then sanction measures can be adjusted, including to pause or remove the relevant sanctions, Geng told the daily news briefing. China has consistently held that sanctions are not the goal in themselves. The Security Council's actions should support and conform to the efforts of current diplomatic talks towards denuclearizing the Korean Peninsula and promote a political solution for the peninsula. Beijing has key strategic interests when it comes to North Korea, and has long feared that a collapse of its isolated neighbor could push waves of refugees into northeastern China, or that nuclear war on the Korean Peninsula could contaminate swathes of the country.